General Motors is recording an additional 844,000 cars.
Yeah, I saw that this morning.
Due to ignition switches.
I'm having a really good day.